I just did laundry over the weekend and never folded it. And every morning I'm rooting through the laundry basket for my clothes and digging. I have to take everything out of it to find what I'm looking for and then just cram it back in the laundry basket. And every day of this week I've been I literally need to fold this today. I need to just fold it and get it done. It'll take 15 minutes. And I just keep not doing it. And now it's Thursday. I'm almost to the weekend again. And I feel like it's such a delicate balance when you're trying to manage your own life, that when you slip up on one thing, it totally messes up the flow. And it's just hard to do the right thing all the time. And I guess I'm just feeling kind of weird today because, so I just started recording my EP. My friend he knows how to produce and engineer music. So he was I can help you. And that's been amazing. It just feels so surreal to have the opportunity to do something like this. And so I've been feeling really excited. I've been feeling momentum about what I'm creating and what I'm working on. And then today I stumbled across this artist who I actually saw her perform at a SoFar show a year and a half ago, 2 years ago. I go to her Instagram and she has 22,000 followers, and then go to her YouTube and it's just incredibly well branded, very high production level videos. And I just got so discouraged. And I just felt what do I think I'm doing? Who do I think I am? And I just started thinking about how hard it is to compare yourself to other independent artists, because I feel there's multiple definitions of that word, literal definition, independent artist, just, which I guess that would be me. I'm just alone trying to I work full time and then I do my creative pursuits on the side, but I don't have a brand manager. I have no idea how to I feel I'm just making stuff and I don't know how to corral it into this clean professional brand or vision. And this girl's YouTube channel, I'm just oh my God, what? How? Literally how? Are you doing this full time? How are you, how did you get to this point? How do you get 22,000 followers? I don't even understand how you would how long that I don't even know. And so it's just it's so overwhelming because I look at other independent artists, but it's really a small business that they have created, which is amazing. It is amazing, but I'm super jealous. I'm really jealous. It's so overwhelming and discouraging for me to come back to just myself at the end of the day and just be okay, what the fuck do I do next? I think the one thing I feel confidence in that I've gained is a sense of why am I doing this? I feel more capable of returning to the 8-year-old version of me. I just wanted to perform. Like, it wasn't even like, that was the only thing that like made sense to me to do. I was in the talent show every year in elementary school, and I would like literally like boss my friends around a recess into like, I would hold like organized rehearsals. We would like rehearse for like weeks for the talent show because like I was like, well, we're not gonna be mediocre. But this is a performance. Like this has to be good. And like, I just always felt that way about performing. Like, I'm like, we need to put in the time and like the intention. That's the thing that I just like try to return to is like, this isn't like an option for me. Like, it's not really like an option for me to like not want to perform. Like, I'm always gonna want to be in the spotlight and like feeling like a star. Like, I wanna share this way. And I'm trying to remind myself that like, it does matter. What I have to say matters.
Please me out, and I don't know if I could ever do it. I'm really shy. I'm really shy.
Testing.
Hell yeah.
It's working.
Dope.